Hello, you guys, and welcome to Mark's Corner. What is up, you guys? I just finished my workout. Now, if you're looking to just get fit, then and you live in Toronto, Fit for Less is a good gym to go to. For only $10 a month, I mean, it's a good deal. There's more and more locations popping up around the GTA. There's one in Brampton, Scarborough. But the thing is, in order to go to different locations, you'll need to get the $20 per month membership. Yeah, so the gym I go to is called Fit for Less, and it's located inside the Lawrence Square Mall, right across from Lawrence West Station. So right now, I'm trying to buy a sponge, some dry erase markers, my whiteboard, and I want to show you guys something. Check this out. That looks so wrong. This is pretty cool, check this out. BK 420. See how the 420 is green? Is that a coincidence or not? You tell me. Now the back of his vest says, racism is a disease. Stomp it out. A very good message. Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
So I'm just on the bus right now, you guys, and I'm just heading home right now. And figured I'd do a real quick comfort zone challenge before I get off.
East side stop, Western Road.
Now it's not part of the 7-day challenge, but why not? Can I have everyone's attention? Have an amazing Wednesday. Take care. So you guys are probably wondering what my second challenge of the 7-day challenge is. Well, my second challenge is to compliment two strangers. Which is what I shall do. Excuse me, hi. I like your hat. I like your hat.
Oh yeah.
It's a nice hat. I mean it.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi. Excuse me. Nice purse.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hello. I like your bag. Nice kicks, man.